And with homecoming for the University of Maryland not just a month away, the Terps football team has taken it back way, way back. Maryland unveiled its new uniforms today. So take a look at them right here. Now, as you notice, there's no red there. It's inspired by their 1940s uniform when the school's colors were just black and gold. And some people are upset with the lack of red in the jerseys, but these jerseys will be hitting the field in for their 125th homecoming game against Indiana on October 28th. We'll be right back.